The city you see is an outpost built during the early years of the Holy Wars. It guards the border between Garrett, Land of the Infidels, and the Realm. Although blessed with peace for the past 5 years, this city has a long history of war going back to its founding nearly 300 years ago. Built during a war, the city is a fortress constructed on a mountain known as the Cairn. You'll find nearly every class of people in the city, from the Duke himself in his castle at the summit of the mountain, to peasants, cutthroats, and thieves in the shambles outside the city walls. Speaking of thieves, this is our hero. His name is Quinn, and he has a bit of a problem.
Can we make this clear? Are you or are you not supposed to be a thief? No one can be an apprentice forever.
Please, I've passed all the tests.
Except one, the only one of real importance. You've never stolen anything. I'll give you 1 week. If you still have nothing of value, and by that I mean value, we'll see how you like the life of a beggar. I think you'd look pretty pitiful without any legs. Maybe we can get our investment out of you. And sores. Lots of sores. Maybe we should put out an eye. Well, maybe that's getting a little carried away.
The Duke's castle is my only hope.
Hurry up now. You'll need your cloak for this dinner. The main hall gets pretty drafty this time of year.
I'll just be a minute.
My magician says the Duke's brother is ready. He'll do anything we ask. All he cares about is that little bottle, and he can only get it from us.
Good. Everything is prepared with the Grey Men. All we need now is a fool to hang for the crime. Your presence is most welcome, apprentice. My good Earl, I think we've found our fool.
Looks to me like you're in a little bit of trouble, eh? Well, you know the way.
The voices say you are the one. If you prove yourself, I will give you something of great worth. Go now and reclaim my dog from the fiend who took him!
The old man says you took his dog, and I'm here to get it for him.
That weren't no dog. It was a rat, and I'm gonna eat him.
Sorry, I can't let you do that.
You've returned, my friend. Now you're my friend, too. Take these and use them well.
Thanks. What are they?
Knives, idiot! Go now, but return another day. I'll have more for you then, my friend.
Quinn, my boy, it seems that you're in a spot of trouble.
What have you heard?
Let's see. Well, the Duke's guards have been in twice. Seems someone must have told them about the debt I owe you. I can't think of any other reason they'd be here. Anyway, the word is that you've been hired to assassinate the Duke. Your own master gave you up. You're wanted, dead or alive. A pretty good reward, too.
You've got to help me. You know I wouldn't kill anyone, let alone the Duke. I need the time for the changing of the guards at the Duke's palace. I have to get there before the real assassins.
Well, I know I do owe you, but these are pretty high stakes.
Even assisting in the death of a royal would cost me my head. I guess I'll help you, but you've got to run a few errands for me first.
What do I have to do?
First, I need my dagger. I sent it out for repair, but the armorer is a thief. He wants me to pay money for the repair. Here's how to find him.
That shouldn't be too hard. I'll be back soon.
Good work. Now I need you to liberate a potion from an alchemist. The potion is of a rather sensitive nature, and the purchaser feels the need for the utmost discretion. Naturally, he came to me. Here's the directions to the shop. Watch out for his guards. This task will earn your information. It's dangerous, so be careful. The wizard who lives in the hedge maze wants a book. It's a very old book, and the man who owns it is extremely careful with it. You'll find the book in a dungeon under this address. The entrance to the dungeon is in the alley behind the house.
Thank you.
You got it? Pity you're so honest, you'd make a fine thief. Okay, you take the book to the wizard. He lives in the tower behind the hedge maze on the west side of Tier 2. While you're gone, I'll get the schedule for tonight. I'll meet you back here when you're done.
Give the Duke my best. Do keep in touch. We will surely have more uses for men like you in the days to come. You've done well so far, little thief. Too bad all your successes at evading the Duke's men won't help you escape my defenses.
Oh. Thank you. You're supposed to be dead!
As you can see, the plan has changed. I want the guard's schedule.
But I never got the schedule. I didn't think I'd need it. Quinn, I'm sorry. They made me do it. They were going to kill me.
Maybe I should kill you. No, you're not worth the blot on my conscience. I guess you fix things so I'll need some traveling money. I think I'll need... oh, what the hell. Everything you have in the store should be enough. Get it now.
Wait, I can give you something even better. I just heard that the assassins have taken out all the guards on the east wall of the Duke's castle. If you go that way and hurry, you might still have a chance to save the Duke.
Apprentice returns to me. Boy, you're in far over your head.
You're not gonna-
Silence! You've caused me enough trouble tonight. Prepare to die.
Oh, prepare to die yourself.
For exceptional bravery and heroic deeds, I name you Warder Quinn, member of the Duke's personal guard, conferring on you all rights and responsibilities that the title accords. Rise now and meet those whose lives will be in your hands. I present to you my daughter, the Lady Mira.
I'm pleased to meet you, Quinn.
And this is her handmaiden, Emily.
So we're finally introduced. Well met, Quinn.